Welcome back to another video.
Sound like you're on like a safari.
Yeah, I just wanted to see what you would say, to be honest. We've just arrived at Noosa habitat. I read up that 40% of all Australian birds can be found here, which I thought was pretty interesting. Yeah. I'm quite excited for this camp, to be honest. $94 for 3 nights. That was a sale because it's during the week, not a weekend. Which is great, like that's actually so cheap for power and electricity.
Power and electricity is
the same. Power and water.
Bushwalks, I think.
Summer there, 1.5k.
It's not too bad.
What do you mean, not too bad? Why is there a cemetery in the middle of the fucking forest?
Check it out.
No way. That's, we'll be hearing that weird noise we heard.
I'm just about to check in, but just listen to the sound of all the birds. So many, and it's not even usually the birds get really loud at like sunrise and sunset, so it'd actually be really nice. There's a big dog. First toilet. Just like that, we're set up and eating lunch. I reckon that took us 15 minutes.
Yeah, like...
Once we actually parked the van. Always takes a little while to figure out where we want to park the van. And then for Brooke to guide me into park.
We're still learning.
We're still learning. But once we actually got the van parked, plugged into water, plugged into electricity, popped the back of the van out, kitchen, Brooke started cooking, making wraps and floor mat. Yeah, awning. I reckon about 15 minutes.
Yeah, it doesn't take long at all.
Mm-mm. It is beautiful here though, like the sound of the birds. Well, there's an eagle up there. I think it's an eagle. I don't actually know. That's the water just there through the trees. Hello. Peaceful.
Oh, hey friends.
Yeah, that one's got a really cool feather on it, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. This one's my favourite. Look, green. Whoa! They have a turtle to us.
There you go, Mama. Go mama, go mama, go mama. It is a nice one, eh?
It is nice.
Like it's got a nice...
seat.
To be honest, I'm in the passenger seat. This is different. So we've got a few errands to run today. So today's not going to be a very interesting day. We've just set up a camp. We've got to head to the shops because there's a few things we got to get from the shops. And Brooke's gonna drive, but we don't have the van on the back.
Giving you a break.
Yeah. Yeah, she forgot how to drive. She almost crashed 3 times already.
I did not. Don't lie.
Just kidding. The van's not on the back either. No van on the back. I don't know if Brooke's up for towing a van.
Not yet, I don't know.
But yeah, we got some errands to run because in... What's today? Monday. Today, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. In 4 days, it's Oakley's birthday. So there's some things we need to get from the shops. Did she hear me?
Do you know what Dad said? What did you say?
But yeah, I don't know. Take the camera with us to the shops. Probably not that interesting going on. Maybe we'll just film
when we do set up.
Set up
Thursday night. We'll show you what we got.
Yeah, that's a good idea. And on tomorrow and the next day, because we're here for 3 nights. Hopefully the weather's a little bit better. Maybe we'll hire a kayak or something.
Yeah, why not?
Go down the Everglades.
If it's not like super windy, I'm not battling
wind.
You'll be doing it all.
Nick Manette.
But we're making it.
I'll be doing all the rowing. But I reckon we do something like maybe we hire a kayak or we can go for a walk to the cemetery. So there's a few things that we might do tomorrow and the next day. Before.
What'd
you say?
In your name, let it go, to the waves, let it go. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the story rage on. Won't ever bother me anyway.
Good morning. Oakley and I are going for a little walk whilst all the birds are making lots of noise. Look. Trails there. Oh, stay here. He was coming straight for us.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, well that's the way we're going that way. Hey, come back here. Hey, come back here. How come you're so fast? I'm gonna get you. I got you.
Planting flowers can be for baby, me, you, and mom.
Aw, that's really nice.
And I'll save the pink flowers later for baby.
Yep. Even if baby's a boy?
I think the baby will be a girl.
You think? What if it's a boy?
No, I think it's a girl.
Do you want to go this way? I don't know. It's pretty nice, eh? Oakley's favourite breakfast. What is it?
Dippy eggs.
Dippy eggs. I've got my coffee, which we cook straight in the frother, straight off the 240. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. What are you cooking?
Hash browns, eggs, baked beans, and like.
These ducks are very friendly. They must get fed a lot around this campsite.
Yeah. The one with the rainbow on fairways are my favourite duckies.
with the rainbow feathers.
Yeah, with the beautiful feathers, that one.
Yep.
That one, but I like that one.
Being
that
confident.
One more. That one, that one, that one is cool, 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 like.
Oh, they're fighting each other.
Don't.
What is it? Zucchini?
Yeah. Just fried up with a bit of spinach.
Yum.
Very good.
Very good. Very good. Just fell out the tree. Brooke was getting a photo of me.
I don't think I got it.
Oh, my bum.
No, just as I went to click.
Show me.
That was the one from behind.
Oh, so she got a photo of me hanging from behind. And then, look, I'll show you. You know what's funny? I was like, oh, I really want to get my drone. If I had gotten my drone out, my drone would have been filming and you would have seen it. But if you can see here, that's the tree branch that snapped. That's the other part of it. And I fell from up there. Boosh. Landed like kind of on the tree roots on my bum and on my elbow. Oh, that hurt. Oh well, that's the risk. That's the risk you take. Well, that's the risk I took. And that I knew that was a risk. I'm okay.
It just split like so many times.
I know. Oh, little baby!
Nuts.
My chest. What's wrong with my chest?
The tree must have scraped it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm all good. We are on our way to Mount Reroute. Mount Reroute. No, Mount Tinbiwa. We looked it up. It's a little hike to the top, and you got 360 degree views. So we're going to head there. Brooke's going to drive to give me a break from driving. Oh, we'll empty the bins here real quick as well. We got back to our campsite and all the birds had gone through our bin. It was insane. So we're going to empty our bins here. And then Mount Tinbiwa. Are you doing it?
Yeah,
I can do it. Okay. My bum's real sore. What is that? It's a present. Oh, it is. It's a big goanna.
Well, I reckon it will scare Brooke. Oh. Brooke. Brooke, come here. Look over there.
Huh? Oh.
Go say hey.
What if it chases me? Don't do that.
Oh, you want some eggs?
I know, they fucking chase you.
Nah.
They do, you go.
I will. Oh, geez. Oh, damn.
I told you.
Oh, all right.
Go again.
I was not expecting that. He went like this. Ooh, that's what he did to me.
Yeah,
That made my heart pump. He was all chill. Then he was just like, yeah, you
that's
want
That's why
some?
I didn't want to go.
Jeez,
what they run real fast. Yeah,
what
as
an
well.
What an intimidating creature.
Go again.
Yeah, no, I'm all good. That was close enough. I already fell out a tree today. Mount Tinbiwa. Here we come. So something about talking on the microphone is when you're finished talking, you should say over. Over.
When you're finished talking, you say over.
Over.
Yeah, so when you're finished talking, you say over. Over.
Today. Over.
You've picked that up really well, over.
Yeah, you picked that up really too, over. Bye, over.
Over and out. Well, that's a bugger. Oh, man. Oh, well. Well, that's a bugger. What do we do now?
Was there somewhere else? Hello? The Botanic Gardens?
What does Mummy do?
She scratches her bum. For her bum to be itchy. Over.
Say again, over.
Okay, so Mum will wait.
Hold the button.
See, she's lying, so she can't say it properly.
You're doing good. Baby, hey, just hold the button and talk and then let the button go when you're finished. Over.
Okay.
See? She's like, it's not meant to be.
Mum always scratches her bum every day so her bum can be itchy. Over.
Ew. Over.
In her bum.
Over. Because I want to get her germs out of her bum.
You know Mum always scratches her bum to get her bum germs on her hands and her fingers.
I didn't know that. Thanks for telling me. I'll make sure that Mummy washes her hands before she cooks dinner next time. Over.
Yeah, because she always her bum germs on her and then cook dinner. Over.
That's disgusting.
Yeah.
Over and out.
Can you make sure Mum cleans her hands and wear makeup? Over.
Stuck in a canoe together for a long time. Supposedly the water is so crystal clear and still that it looks like a mirror.
What?
Yeah. All right, we're on. So I just got to go to reception, take my ticket there, and they're going to radio in to let the guys down at the canoes know that we can get the canoe. So I've got the information here, the map. Let's have a look.
I don't want
the
GoPro to get wet.
So, where's Barreen Point to Kinba? So, here's Barreen Point to Kinba. So, we got 7Ks to there. And then from there to Harry's Point. Kinba to Fig Tree is 2Ks.
Fig Tree's here, so that's 9 k's. Fig Tree to Harry is 5.
So we got 14k canoe, followed by 14k canoe back. 28k canoe. Yeah. I was tempted to hire the boat, but it was...
Are we going the right way?
Yeah, we're going the right way. The boat hire was $180. The canoe hire for a full day was $50. But it's not just the money. I personally want to experience the canoe, not a sound of the engine of the boat. I want to experience just the peaceful sound of paddling, and I feel like it's just going to make getting to the Everglades so much more magnificent because of the journey it's going to take to get there. It's going to be a workout. It's going to be something different. Yeah, it'll be a really good family day out, I reckon. A good... It is, I know. But yeah, I think it'll be a really good bonding activity for us all. Looks like a good day. And it's not very windy, so we should be sweet. I got my drone in the backpack. We're loaded with snacks. Got lots of water with us. We're ready. We're ready for an adventure. Let's go. Canoe trip, one pregnant woman, 1 3-year-old, and one beast of a man. Just entering here. You still need to get up into here. But the vibe has already changed dramatically. Hasn't it?
Yeah.
Already starting to hear the birds. Snack time. Gotta regain my fuel. What? Is that a funny one? It got like peaceful so quick and the vibe just changed. The second we got through that, cove, is that what you call it, a cove? Once we get up here, we gotta turn right. So we wrap around this little island through Fig Lake and then we're into the Everglades.
Everglades?
Yeah, I got it right, Everglades. So I don't know if I said this already, but the Everglades here at Noosa are one of two in the whole world. There's only two of these ecosystems in the entire world, and we're about to travel down one of them. And the other one is filled with alligators, so probably wouldn't do it in a canoe. So we're pretty fortunate to have this here in Australia and to be able to do this right now.
Watch out, duckies!
Wow.
That's
Yeah. Yeah, they do. How cool was that? How cool was that? The sound of them all, just... That was awesome. So I'm currently like haul arsing out of here because Brooke really needs to wee. So I'm like a mission to get out of here back to that fig tree point so Brooke can wee. So I'm haul arsing because it's not as easy for her. I can just wee off the canoe.
A few moments later.
Yeah, just hoping the wind on the way back's not too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, that's
good.
Land
a
point?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
it'll be a bit bumpy.
It will.
We've decided we're just going to stop at this tree. Brooke can't hold any longer. And there's nothing worse than needing to wee and trying to enjoy an experience.
I have so much pressure on my bladder.
You got this. Mind you, she's 5. I'm not going to film you do a wee, but I'm going to film you get out the canoe in case you stack it. Nah, you won't. Do you want me to go further forward? Do you want me to go further forward? Yep. Walk into the bush. We'll then go one leg on this branch, one leg on that branch. Big wide leg. And
there's fucking people coming down. Am I gonna be able to?
Yeah, just wait till they pass.
No.
Wait till they pass.
I don't even know how I'm meant to do it. But...
One leg, wide legs.
I have pants on.
You obviously got to pull them down. Or you walk into the bush. Or we keep going and you hold.
Keep going.
Come on, just do it.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
For goodness sake, why is the wind coming to my face? I just don't know what to do.
Oh, don't lose it all. Super windy. So shallow.
Conditions have changed. Totally.
doing good, baby.
For us, we are very shellfish. We're not in.
It never looks as like crazy. Yeah. No.
Still paddling, but
we made it back. The girls are straight off. I'll just meet you there.
It doesn't feel windy now that we're here, but down at the water, you've seen it before, it was windy as.
We made it.
Poor Oakley, she did so good though.
She did so well. Right.
Should I get the fire going? The fire will be nice and warm. What do you think? Get the fire going? Alright.
What's for dinner, baby?
Bit of a wing it, to be honest. I don't really know what I'm doing. But I've got the lamb ribs there. And what I've done is made some potato with it. And I'm wrapping it up. Oh, it just keeps puncturing the alcohol. We're running out of alcohol. So what I've done, I've wrapped up the lamb rib in here with the potato and with a bit of carrot, and then these ones just potato and butter. And the plan is, once that fire is down and it's just coals, to chuck them all on the fire, well, on the coals, and then we'll go to the pub.
Yeah, pub!
Or the bar, whatever you want to call it.
Pub!
We'll have a bit of a hangout. I'll have a beer after today's canoe trip. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing, just like that. I'm not, for these ones, I did butter and garlic. For these ones, I'm doing nothing because I'm just assuming the marinade from the ribs will flavour the potato. We'll see how it goes. And we're just going to, well, I'll just leave it for like, 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Come back to it, and then hopefully that's dinner.
Good? Yep.
So let's move these ones out of the way. That's the plan. Kind of take a bit of a dip like that. Potatoes. Oh. I don't know if I've left this on for a little bit too long, the potatoes are a little bit black. Don't know how they'll look when I cut them open. This is hot. This is where the ribs are. And the alcohol is like sticking to it a little bit. It's super fucking hot. Here's an opening. I'm really hoping that leaves. It's okay.
Moment of truth.
I know.
Not.
it's like part of the parcel.
Moment of truth. Right. Oh, that looks good.
Oh, okay. It's hot. Oh, that turned out good. Turned out good. It's yeah, I'll have a little bit. Just put it right there, that little gap. Yeah, and I'll mix it in. So it's just a bit of a mix. I don't know what happened then. It's just a bit of a mix. I just had the ribs, the potato. There are some carrots under there. But yeah, that actually worked out. And then the cooked, overcooked skin potatoes on the inside look fine.
Yeah.
Brooks added some bacon and sour cream.
I just want a cheese.
Whoa, what's your out? That's all good. And we got some broccoli steaming up.